Hey, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to give yourself six-pack abs. For your convenience, I provided these two photos that you could download so you could follow along. Their links are in my video's description or project files. If you'd like to use your own photos, just follow the same steps. The first step is to adjust the app's color to match the other photo. To do this, go to Image, Adjustments, and Match Color. Next to Source, click No Abs, which is the name I chose to give the other photo. Then, click OK. We'll place it onto the other photo. To do this, if your Move tool isn't open, press V on your keyboard. Drag the photo onto the tab of the No Abs photo, and without releasing your mouse or pen, drag it down and release. Reduce its opacity to approximately 50% so we can see the No Abs photo under the photo of the bodybuilder. To resize and position the abs, open the Transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command T. Go to the center icon called the reference point. If you don't see it, check the box at the top to make it visible. Drag it over the No Abs navel. Go to a corner and press and hold Alt or Option as you drag it in or out until the abs are approximately sized and positioned over the other photo. Next, we'll warp the shape of the abs to the No Abs body. To do this, click the Warp Transform icon and drag the anchor points in or out. Then, press Enter or Return. Open back the Transform tool to continue to warp it until you like its shape. Open the Lasso tool and draw a shape around the perimeter of the abs, making sure you don't draw outside the shape of the No Abs body. Click the Layer Mask icon to make a layer mask next to the top layer. Make the No Abs layer active and make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Ctrl or Command click the layer mask to select its shape. Go to Select, Modify, and Contract. I'll contract it 20 pixels based on the size and resolution of my photo. Feel free to adjust this amount to contract your selection approximately this much. Press the Delete key to delete the area inside the selection. Hide the bottom layer and make the top layer active. Increase its opacity back to 100%. Shift-click the middle layer to make it active as well, and go to Edit and Auto Blend Layers. Tick Stack Images and make sure Seamless Tones and Colors is checked, as well as Content Aware Fill Transparent Areas. If you see this message, just click OK. Hide the two layers below the top layer and make the bottom layer visible. We'll make an inverted layer mask next to the top layer by Alt or Option clicking the layer mask icon. This hides the entire top layer. Open your brush tool and make sure white is your foreground color. If the colors are inverted, press X on your keyboard. Open your brush picker and pick a soft, round brush. We'll adjust its size in a moment. Its hardness is 0%, and its opacity and flow are both 100%. To make your brush smaller or bigger, make sure your caps lock key is off and press the left or right bracket key on your keyboard. Brush over the stomach area to reveal the abs through the layer mask. To finesse it further, reduce the brush's opacity, adjust its size, and brush over any visible edges to blend them in. Lastly, we'll finesse the contrast of the abs to the rest of the body. Make the top layer active and reduce its opacity to reduce the contrast of the abs a bit. Make the bottom layer active and click the adjustment layer icon. Click Curves. The Curves panel represents our image's tonal range of its shadows, midtones, and highlights. In this example, I want to darken the midtones, so I'll drag the middle control point down and to the right. Feel free to play with it until the rest of the body matches the tonality of the abs. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.